Welcome to the UltFone channel. Are you moving from iPhone to Android and want to transfer your data to your Huawei phone? It can be annoying as iPhone doesn't allow your data to be transferred directly to your Android phone. But don't worry, we have a quick and easy solution. After watching this video, you will be able to transfer your WhatsApp from iPhone to Huawei phone in few minutes. We will use UltFone WhatsApp transfer tool to transfer WhatsApp from iPhone to Huawei. Let's get started. UltFone WhatsApp transfer provides a more flexible app backup and restore solution than official. First, download UltFone WhatsApp transfer to your PC. You can find the download link in the description. Install and launch it. Now select WhatsApp from the options provided. Connect your iPhone and Huawei phone to your computer one by one. It will show the devices as source and destination. Set the source and destination as required. Click on the transfer button. Now go to your destination mobile and follow the steps as shown on the computer screen. In the next step, allow authorization on Huawei to continue. All the previous WhatsApp data on Huawei will be overwritten. Click continue to confirm. UltFone WhatsApp transfer will start backing up WhatsApp data in the source device. Verify target account in the next step by entering the phone number and OTP. Congrats! The transfer has been done successfully. Your WhatsApp has been transferred from iPhone to Huawei successfully. Follow the instructions on the screen to restore your transferred backup in Huawei phone. That's all about how to transfer WhatsApp from iPhone to Huawei. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more useful iPhone and iPad tips.